payback. You copy?
We copy, but are you saying that we'll not be able to reach the town?
I repeat, you can't reach the town. You can't reach the town. Both ways, you can't reach the town. You are completely sealed off. You copy, over?
Copy, everybody is listening, over.
They go further. Come back. They can go further. It's advisable that you stay back. Stay back. Help my camp before the night, over.
Yes.
Austin, Michael 1. COMMCEN, Michael 1. COMMCEN, please be informed that the missionaries from the 12th Street UMC compound were stripped of their passports and their personal belongings that they were traveling with, but they managed to reach at the American Embassy safely. I intercepted them at Central Street. How are you coming?
If they do turn up again, do the same thing again, explain to them our position.
visiting
our compound. They promised to take out any other private vehicle instead of UN vehicle. But however, when they reach us, we shall pass them over.
Okay, well, I'll leave it to you. Use your experience to deal with that type of situation. We will be standing by.
Out.
Delta One, operator.
Operator, Delta One.
The info you received from Starlight One, some men went to the ATS compound and demanded that the people leave the ground. So they are asking if Echo Charlie, the present condition of Echo Charlie, that the location could be before.
Okay, thank you. I wasn't following. All right, thank you very much. Tibet One out.
8.8.8.10.
Delta 8.
Yeah, I called them on radio because I was trying to save power. Any info from India Hotel over?
None, everything is, I think, remains quiet in the area. We just did a one check. Do you have anything to report from your side, over?
So far, nothing to report. Like I said, I called them on radio to save power, over.
We still have the ongoing situation, but for the most part, the one check was the weather was fairly quiet, very quiet throughout. But stay in touch. Check in the next hour or two, and we'll try to keep you informed.
Roger, Roger. Standing by. I'm trying to inform the other staff. Thanks, Al.
Good. Out from COMMCEN.
Seymour Grant has just reported that shooting has started on Randall Street and Broad Street, downtown Monrovia. It's 3:30 p.m. KISS FM is on the air. The sound of it.
The problem you've got is your message on the other side is it.
Message again for ACS that the situation has gotten worse. They need some assistance in order to evacuate the children that are there. Is it possible for someone, for you guys, people there to assist?
We're online with Echo Charlie at the moment, so just a moment over.
That's at 3:32 p.m. Munakoikwe, who's the deputy director of police, is requesting evacuation of the children out of the American Cooperative School's compound where the Children's Assistance Program and some child soldiers under rehabilitation are now located.
The situation is very tense. We have an inflow of people that went into the ACS compound, and now we have some armed men that looted most of the vehicles and properties around in the ACS compound, and we needed help to evacuate the children from there.
We have a site to put them, over.
Come back, I didn't get that message.
You have identified a site to put them, that's my question, over.
We can take them to the Virginia Farm area, Broadway area.
So, let us go on to the UNICEF net, please, and we need this, over.
Delta 1, Green Bed 1.
I will get the message to Delta 1 and
see if we can still get some Echo Charlie to provide some assistance. Also.
Copy, I'm copy.
Concerns for Moonlight.
Moonlight, we're also trying to handle your case. We're also trying to get some follow-up for your case as well, Lois.
Thank you. Standing by.
Okay, you're welcome.
Delta on mic, too.
Victor 8, comes in.